A youngster from Mission is back home tonight after an ocean cruise with her family. It was her dream come true from the Dream Factory, and Morgan Miller tells me it was a wonderful experience.
Getting ready to board a Carnival cruise ship, and Morgan Miller was pretty excited.
I've never been on one, and I thought it would be a good experience to see what, new things to try and stuff.
What was it like for you?
It was fun. I especially love going to the beach in Cozumel.
Morgan shows me pictures of her time at sea, which was really a fun time.
We had laughing, we were making jokes. My little brother thinking of whales and stuff in the water. Oh no, look, there's a whale.
Seashells from the beach at Cozumel were some of the souvenirs Morgan returned with, as well as memories of the food on the ship.
The food was really good. I loved that you could do a 24/7 buffet.
What was your favorite?
24-hour. The dessert, most likely.
Lots of good dessert.
Yeah.
Live, laugh, love was the motto on Morgan's souvenir T-shirt. Morgan, who has type 1 diabetes, models her T-shirt for us and shares her favorite memory of her Carnival cruise.
Spending time with my family at the beach. It's the best.
Why was that so good?
Because we all like the water. We normally play around, and they had equipment out there that you can jump on and stuff.
A time aboard ship that Morgan Miller won't soon forget. Now it's back to school at Shawnee Mission North and her hopes of veterinary school someday.
So we did the most of the shell collecting.
And I hope to see you in just a little while at Boulevard of Dreams. A big crowd on hand for a fun evening to raise money to make more dreams come true. And we'll see you there along with Lynn Jennings in just a few minutes.